You're a very lucky man, Master Shirazi. In my former life, I wouldn't have let you live. Drink. You must be thirsty. Brazo, your chai is getting cold. Have it your way. This could be a very unpleasant place. Because here at Evan, we are correcting paths.
I have nothing to say to you.
You will learn not to disrespect me. You were one of us. We fought side by side to overthrow the Shah, that Western puppet. What changed?
I was never one of you.
When did you lose your faith? Instead of helping the new regime, you masterminded horrendous acts of violence against us. Are you ready for your redemption? I can save you, Reza.
Go to hell.
Hell is what I'm trying to save you from. Reza Shirazi, you're charged with treason and conspiring to carry out a series of attacks against the Islamic Republic of Iran. How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Do you know what we do to traitors here in Evan prison?
Them until they make a confession.
But you must think of me. I know so much about you, Reza John. I know that you are coming from a very well-connected family who are loyal to the Shah. And I know about your Savak brother Hussein.
Leave my brother out of this.
I know that upon your return from Germany, you joined our fight against the Shah, despite your family's wishes. But what do you know about me? Do you know who I am?
You're the devil.
I see. My name is Asadullah Lajavardi. But you already knew that, didn't you? Now, what is my name?
Asshole Lajavardi.
Why can't you show me the decency of remembering my name? My name is Asadullah Lajavardi. But here in Evan, they call me Hajahu. Now, what is my name?
Let's just get this over with.
What is my name?
That's all you got?
Speak! Reza! This is your last chance, Reza!